A-Star?
Yeah, that was A-Star.
Okay. Buttered A-Star. Let's go. Final Dez, which is, in my view, the only stage that Luigi doesn't lose on, at least in this meta.
Really, what causes Luigi not to lose on it?
He could fireball, that's about it. And he doesn't really need platforms.
Okay.
Like, other characters benefit more from platforms. He just has his own raw combos.
Probably. I know they used to be Noel's partners, so they probably know each other's players really well.
Right now, nobody blowing anybody out just yet. The Lich attack. Burn them.
Yeah, I feel like this is just the one part of Luigi is getting off the ledge in this matchup. I feel like he struggles against that.
Well, it's tough, for sure.
Especially against sword characters, they can just miss out.
Yeah, like, your only true options are, like, roll or to, like, run in and perfect shield. And good luck.
So far, basically even game right now.
Oh, dear. It is the least even.
Commentator's curse.
Lucina not yet at kill percent, except for like the rawest of F smashes.
Yeah, you have to hit something raw to like kill.
That should not kill. Get at it.
Is this green patch over here?
He's trying. I'm pretty sure he's got the up air cyclone tech, but it's tricky and not reliable.
Yeah, I feel like he probably would have it down.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it's not true. It's completely dependent on, like, how you react to their trajectory. But he's chipping away at him. He'll be able to die to something soon. Looking for the anti-air.
Yeah, he just can't find that one option that'll kill him.
Not yet.
I think it's a bad thing having weird traction like this. It's hard to get in. You can just poke you out.
It is. Everything is safe on shield. That's why you have to power shield. His only ins are roll and power shield. And like fireball mix-ups. Maybe he can up throw now. Probably. It's not at all stale or anything. Oh, he's dead. Rage F smash. He would have died at like 50.
Yeah,
with
Lucina's
raw smash attack.
Yeah, it's raw smash attack or wait for a grab to kill, basically.
Back throw at the very edge of ledge.
Switching to Mart.
Switching to Murph.
I'm wondering if I'll be able to switch. Has he won the first game pretty convincingly?
Yeah, I don't know. There's some sort of reasoning.
I'm wondering if maybe he thinks he can do more with the platforms or the tippers.
Possibly. Punish more like bad landings on platform. Yeah, considerably better.
Looks like he's really lucky having those platforms to land on. They are helping.
There's one difference that a guy in our scene kind of told me about. I don't know how true it is. But like, when Marth clinks, especially against Luigi's fireballs, he has so much lag compared to, like, Lucina. And I don't know why, but that's what I was told.
Back? So he just gets extra lag at the fireball?
Yeah, like, when he, like, clashes with the fireball. On grounded attacks. Of course, aerials are just their own thing. Something to do with the tipper property, maybe. But either way, catching him empty landing with that up smash. The fastest pivot grabs. Down air, nope. He wasn't quite in position to get down aired anyway. Not with the spike pit locks. Up, nope. Back air. Another one. He's not dead. Yeah, he definitely knows. But A-Star also knows. That's why he, like, upbeat early. Oh, that's a punish. He's not dead. Better definitely could have charged that a little bit. That extra bit might have sealed it. Caught him.
Run up, up smash.
Caught him retreating. No escape.
Two command chains back to back. We haven't seen the Wii Fit since today.
Yeah,
so.
Sad times.
Back to Lucina,
but going back to the girl.
I think that's a single pick. This is an FD-like stage, and he did really good on FD's Lucina.
Getting started. DI-ing in, but are not able to follow up. This time he DI'd in again. Took tons of damage.
The explosiveness of Luigi.
Almost died. Did he jump? He did not jump, but he's dead anyway, because Luigi's bad.
Problems with linear recovery.
Yeah.
Honestly, I feel like that going to that Cyclone gym wasn't necessary, because
yeah,
it wasn't likely that he was going to get it.
He got ahead of himself.
Because Ace was basically on the ledge.
Pretty much. Okay, not fast enough. Butters here again, looking for that finishing blow. Uncharged up smash will not do it. Unless Ace has bad DI. Now will. Mixing up. Still living. Yeah, don't want to get too ambitious here, because Luigi kills and dies super fast to Gimps. Point blank fireball, not going to do him any favor. Nair? No. He's dead.
Yeah,
I was actually wondering if just the end lag of side B would make him just die, because he did it so low.
I honestly thought he was cool, yeah.
It was. That one lopsided because of Butter. Butter did that.
Yeah, every game. Was every game a two-star?
I think so.
That's what I think. Yeah, good stuff.
Yeah, that was like...